क्वेश्चन नंबर 64. मीता एंड उषा आर पार्टनर्स इन अ फर्म शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ 2:3. देयर कैपिटल अकाउंट एज ऑन 1st April 2015 मींस ओपनिंग कैपिटल इज गिवन शोड बैलेंस ऑफ 1,40,000 एंड 1,20,000 रिस्पेक्टिवली. द ड्रॉइंग्स ऑफ मीता एंड उषा ड्यूरिंग द ईयर 1516 वर 32,000 एंड 24,000 रिस्पेक्टिवली. Both the amounts were withdrawn on 1st January 16, it means dear children, for 3 months. It was subsequently found that the following items had been omitted while preparing the final accounts for the year ended 31st March 16. First, interest on capital at the rate of 6% per annum was not given. Second, interest on drawing at the rate of 6% per annum was not charged. Third, Meeta was entitled to a commission of ₹8,000 for the whole year. Showing your working clearly, pass a rectifying entry in the books of the firm. Children, this question was the part of All India 2017 compartment paper. A very good question. Okay, dear children, so let's pay attention here. Okay, fine. So what is omitted? Interest on capital 6% was omitted. Interest on capital will be credited to the partner. So what we do? We will credit to the partner's capital account. So interest on capital, what we do? 6% per annum, we will credit. So let us calculate. 1,40,000 multiplied by 6%, it is 8,400. Will be recorded in the credit side of Meeta. Then 1,20,000 and 6%. So 1,20,000 multiplied by 6%, it is 7,200. So it will be credited to Usha. So 7,200 plus 8,400, it will be 15,600. And whatever is credited to partner must be debited to the firm. Second point. Interest on drawing is also not charged at the rate of 6% per annum, but it is for 3 months. 1st January 16 is mentioned here the date. So we need to calculate interest on drawing for 6 months. So interest on drawing, we will calculate for 6 months. Okay, so for first we'll calculate for Meeta. For Meeta, first we calculate interest on drawing. How much drawing Meeta has done? 32,000. So 32,000 multiplied by 6% and for 3 months. 3 months means 3 by 12. Let us calculate. 32,000 multiplied by 6% into 3 by 12. It is coming 480 rupees. So this is interest on drawing for 3 months for Meeta will be debited 480 rupees. Now same we need to calculate for Usha also. So for Usha, the drawing of Usha is 24,000. We need to calculate 6% for 3 months. So let us calculate 24,000 multiply by 6% for 3 by 12, it is coming 360. So 360 is the interest on drawing for Usha. So 360 will be debited to Usha. So 360 plus 480, it will be 840. 840 will be credited. Whatever is debited to the partner is credited to the firm. There is one more thing which was omitted, dear children. There is one more point. That is commission of Meeta 8,000 per annum. Commission of Meeta is to be credited to Meeta. So commission will be credited to Meeta 8,000. And whatever is credited to partner is debited to firm. Is that clear? Okay. All these points are over. Okay, now let us do the total. 15 plus 8, 23,600. Now let us calculate how much balance is remaining in the credit side. सो 23,600 माइनस 840 सो 22,760 बैलेंस इज रिमेनिंग इन द क्रेडिट साइड ऑफ द फॉर्म. वॉट डज इट मीन? इट मीन्स दिस इज द प्रॉफिट विच इज क्रेडिटेड मोर टू द फॉर्म. ओके, सो प्रॉफिट रॉन्गली क्रेडिटेड. नाउ वॉट टू डू? Profit must be wrongly, which is wrongly credited, must be debited to the partner. So profit wrongly credited, now debited. In which ratio? You can see, children, the ratio is given 2:3. It is to be distributed in the ratio 2:3. So let us distribute 22,760 divide by 5, multiply by 2, 9,104. So it is credited, profit must be debited now, 9,104, okay, and multiply by 3, 13,656. Now let us do the total. So 9,104 plus 480, it is 9,584, 9,584. 8 plus 8, 16,400. Then 360 plus 13,656, 14,016, and here it is 7,200. Now let us check which side is more. So let us compute 16,400 minus 9,584. So 6,816 credit side is more of Meeta. So Meeta's capital account will be credited by 6,816. And here if we calculate, so 14,016 minus 7,200. So 6,816 debit side is more, 6,816 debit. Usha's capital account will be debited by 6,816. I hope this point is clear to everyone. Let me pass journal entry for this. Usha's capital account debit. This will be the journal entry. Usha's capital account debit to Meeta's capital account. How much? 6,816 being partners capital account adjusted. Okay, I hope question is clear to everyone.